just into our newsroom. Alec Baldwin and other producers of the film Rust have reached a settlement with the estate of Halyna Hutchins. She was the director of photography who was killed on the set when a gun held by Baldwin unexpectedly fired. According to Variety, as part of the settlement, Hutchins will become an executive producer on the film. The amount of money, if any, the producers paid out was not released. In addition, filming on the project will resume in January of next year.